All I can see are headlights. We're driving in late December. I made you mine at midnight. Tell me, do you remember? And it's hard to pretend that I'm alright. Hard to forgive, I can't empathize. And it's hard to relax, I don't know why. But you make it hard to say goodbye. But you make it hard to say goodbye.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So Valentine's Day is just around the corner and it's coming to you in 3 days. So I thought, why not make a Valentine's Day video? So as you all know, Valentine's Day is celebrated to celebrate love among all the lovely couples. And obviously everyone rushes to the restaurants and, you know, public places and all of that. But usually they are really crowded, so you can't really spend some quality time alone. So I thought, why not, create a good atmosphere at home. So I'm gonna show you all some decorating ideas that you can do at home for your Valentine. And they're really easy. You just need the basic craft supplements. I don't know. So yeah, I hope you all like this video. And also a heads up, this Valentine's video is in collaboration with 49 other YouTubers. And all of us are gonna make videos, that are only related to Valentine's Day. So I'm gonna cue a video right now that one of the other creators made for all of us. And it has all the names and pictures of the other fellow creators. And also the links are gonna be in the description box below. So make sure to check them out and show them some love. And let's get started with the video. First DIY, I thought, why should we bring some activity to the dinner table? So we are going to make these awesome, beautiful fortune cookies with your customized message inside. So for that, I'm going to take these two handmade textured paper in blue and pink. And all I've done here is just drawn circles behind with a diameter of 4 inches and you're going to have to cut them. Next, just wrap them against each other like you would wrap a Frankie. And make sure not to crease it all the way, because that will just ruin the whole shape of your fortune cookie. And then pull them behind and make sure that the ends meet carefully. And yeah, that's really it actually. Then you're gonna have to apply glue on these two sides where I just showed y'all. And before that, I'm gonna add my message. So I've taken this thin strip of paper. I'm gonna write my message on this and stick it on one of the sides. Make sure it's carefully stuck on the inside. Then I'm gonna add some glue on the other side of the paper and fold it as I showed it to y'all previously. So that's it. That's exactly how you make your fortune cookie at home with paper. And yes, I made them in pink and blue. For some changes in the typical fortune cookie, you can also write a few dares for your Valentine to make it all nice and different. Next, I'm gonna make these jar holders. They are super cute and I just love how they turned out. So you're gonna need a mason jar for that, and the measurements are on the screen. You're gonna have to cut this craft paper design and then make sure to wrap it around a mason jar so that you know how it fits. And that's what I'm doing over here. Then I've taken this heart stencil cutout and I'm gonna trace it on this paper that I've cut for the holder, and I'm gonna cut it through. So what this will give you is it's gonna, you know, be like a see-through of what drink you're having inside the jar. So make sure that your drink color is really nice and it's just not the plain old transparent drink. And I'm gonna put this two side tape on one of the ends of the holder, because I don't want it to be really sticky and messy with all the glue dripping out and everything. So I thought this was a really clean idea, and you're gonna have to secure it properly, rub it properly so that you can then take off the top and you have some two-side tape. Then I thought that it would look really, really dull if that is where I left it. So I'm just gonna draw this I love you, and I've drawn one arrow on both the sides, and I think it looks absolutely pretty. This is so good. Oh my god, I can't wait to use this every day. So then I'm gonna show you all this really simple drink that I made. So all I did was just put some red syrup, some Sprite, and loads of ice, and that's it. And look how cute it looks, this drink coming out of the heart. Next, I'm gonna show you how to make a mat and coasters. Now these are disposable ones, but you can definitely laminate them so that they, you know, last longer and you can reuse them. Then I'm cutting this rectangle out of the same beige colorish craft paper. And then you're gonna have to take a stencil, like a hard cutout. And please excuse the color, I've been practicing for y'all. So after this, you need some red and white poster color. And with the help of a pencil with a rubber back, you just have to dot the color along the heart line. And don't worry, y'all don't have to be clean at all. It's supposed to be messy, it's supposed to be beautiful like that. So yeah, just go ahead and keep on doing that. And make sure that the white doesn't overpower the red, because if that happens, then it's gonna look really plain and really weird. So yeah, make sure your red is a lot more. Yeah, that's really it. It's extremely simple and it looks beautiful. Then I'm making these coasters, and I've just cut a square, and yeah, I'm gonna use the same heart stencil which we used for the holder, and then the same method, the same technique for this as well. And it's really cute because it matches your whole, you know, decor, and I don't know guys, it's just too pretty. So guys, that was it. I really hope y'all like it, and if y'all did like it, then please give us a very big thumbs up, comment below and tell me what y'all thought about it. And if y'all do recreate this for Valentine's Day, then make sure to tag me on your social media. Please upload a picture so that I know. And yeah, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and make sure you check everyone else's videos and give them also a very big thumbs up, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye! I gave her this fortune cookie. She didn't react. It says you're beautiful, but you are beautiful.